I'm gonna make this quick this year. I'm raising money for Johns Hopkins Children's Center because they saved my oldest daughter's life twice, and my youngest children were in a NICU in a hospital that's affiliated with Johns Hopkins. So any amount of money that you can help me raise really means so much to me because it really, my daughters would not be here, and my son would not be here without Johns Hopkins Children's Center. So you'll find links below, and thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.
It's time for Eric Plays Civ 6, Game 2, Greece, Episode 6. Hey guys, how's it going? I originally wasn't going to play again today, but I had to get up to take care of something on one of my servers and decided, okay, I'm up anyway, let's just play a little bit. So that's what we're gonna do. And not too long. I don't want to be tired for work or anything like that. So there we go. My stupid chair was stuck on something. All right. Let's see here.
The steady hum of machinery, the acrid Ooh. Smell of smoke,
that's cool.
Vision clouded by soot. These are the signs of changing times. The lure of scientific and cultural advancement is the engine driving your realm forward. Now your challenge is to maintain the delicate balance between Earth and man, between peace and war. Your mastery of the spoken word is a gift of great value.
That's pretty cool. If that happened before when I was doing the Aztecs, I was so assuming that it was just the same thing over and over again that I didn't pay attention. That's pretty awesome.
Establish cultural sites along the rocky shores of Greece to unite your people behind your strong governance. If all goes well, the sirens will sing of the age of Pericles.
I like that. It's the little things that are awesome. All right, so my goal is a hard stop at 11 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. Give or take a few minutes. I like how this looks, it's pretty cool. Broken columns and stuff, especially since I'm the Greeks. That would be awesome is if they changed how this looked for each civ. Might be hard or impossible, but that'd be pretty awesome.
Times have changed, and the era of diplomatic delegations has passed.
Tell me more.
A diplomat is a man who always remembers a woman's birthday, but never remembers her age.
Cute. Alright, let's choose a civic. Recommended. Alright, let's do it. Alright, do I have anything for you yet? Not yet. Little mine. Oh, hey, Miglin. Thanks for the host. Support fine till healed. Oh, that's weird. It's not accepting my spacebar. As a skip turn. Oh well. It happens. Alright, builder. Let's get some food and production and half a housing. So, I can declare a holy war on the Japanese if I were to so desire. Not at the moment, because, so yeah, they used to be BFF, now they've denounced me. Alright. When Nasos is done, I might just have to build a scout, because it's shameful how little the map I have. Districts. I've got civil engineering. That's cool. Production. Right. So, this is Athens. Since I am minus on amenities, I will build an arena. I've heard an envoy to Hong Kong. Excellent. Cool. I have a suzerain there. Seoul, but not Jakarta. Spain is a suzerain there. Okay. Inquisitor. Cannot remove heresy for some reason. Why not? Why can't you remove the heresy? Alright, just chill here for a second, I guess. You can do it here. Maybe it's only in my territory. I don't know. Alright, one more build left. Some niter. I like their entertainment district. Look at these little. Very cool. Look at that. Awesome. It's always nice to kind of go through the sieve, zoomed in, see all the little improvements, and see the units and all that stuff. Alright. I guess he'll just chill. If I make them go to sleep, I'm gonna completely forget that I have them. Can fortify. Goodbye, Inquisitor. Got a training post at Madrid. Alright, let's build a niter source. Very cool. Look at those shields. Cool.
I don't like to commit myself about heaven and hell. You see, I have friends in both places.
That's pretty cool. Alright, change government to theocracy. I could buy land combat units with faith? Heck yeah. Alright, military policy. I don't know, man. I guess we'll just let's do this one, I guess. Alright, choose a civic. Enlightenment. Amenities. Gold. Science. Sure. Production at Corinth. Alright, a temple. Let's then purchase apostles. Gives me more faith per turn. An amphitheater gives us a place to put some of these things and more culture, which is the victory I'm going towards. So we'll do that. Alright, a trader. No available trade route destinations. That's weird. Alright. Why don't you come stand out here for a minute? That might help me figure out where to put you. Or remember that you exist. Alright, sleep. Huh. They can't even go to my own cities? Oh, wait. Oh. I see. Something happened there. Alright. You go here. Or sleep or whatever. City. Look at those smokestacks. Pretty awesome. Let's see. So they're displeased because they don't have the amenities they want. Get amenities from luxuries, entertainment. They need more housing. Next turn. Interesting. So Samaria has taken over the Japanese, huh? So they're completely gone from the map. Wow. Okay. I gotta watch out for Samaria. Looks like it's gonna be military time. Scissoring.
The pen might not be mightier than the sword, but maybe the printing press is heavier than the siege weapon. Just a few words can change everything.
Let's do math first. Alright, who am I looking at here? Athens. Alright. Aqueduct provides housing. They need housing, so let's do that. Crap. It's gonna cost me the woods here. Apparently I can't purchase that land, I see. Alright, well. Let's do it. Envoy, alright. Got two envoys. Spain. Alright, let's try both of those guys. Confirm. Doesn't look like I gained scissor in any of those. Next turn. I've got an apostle somewhere. I do have those, but okay. Spread some religion. Nice. Now he believes in Pratchettism. I'm gonna spread it far and wide. At least, who's this? Samaria, I think. At least they don't seem to be super advanced. I mean, I definitely don't have enough military units, but they don't seem to be. Oh my god, I have to worry.
Whatever is contrary to nature is contrary to reason. And whatsoever is contrary to reason.
Alright, let's see. So. Plus one amenity to all cities with at least two specialty districts. I'm going to put it here. I think we're good on Great Artists for now. Nationalism, Colonial Wars, Symphonies, Grand Opera. Yeah, definitely want to do that one. Alright, Nephesis. They've built a campus. Alright, this is only three turns. So I will do this where I was going to do a trader, but since I don't have any more trade rounds, I'll do that. And then a workshop afterwards. Alright, Apostle, look at you. Alright, let's come spread some more religion over here. Uh-oh. I think Spain's about to attack again. Bastards. Oh, maybe they're just getting ready to go to war with Samaria. They just had a religious battle with me. Look at that. Major victory, huh? Sure, why not? Whoa. Nice. That's pretty fun. He gives me open borders and money. I give him some citrus. Sure. Bye, dude. Alright, I feel like this dude's committing suicide. Because I just smoked his. That fool. I'm not sure, but I think that's supposed to spread my origin a little more or something like that.
Without mathematics, there's nothing you can do.
Alright. Hagia Sophia's and universities. Ooh, that gives housing. Definitely need that. Continue on to Uruk. Spread some religion here.
Nice.
Choose production. Alright, Gnosis. I didn't have anything listed for you. So. What about a. Oh no, I had a trader that was asleep already, so I don't need that. About a granary for some housing. Okay. Where did my trader go? Wake up. Let's make a trade route. This one looks pretty sweet. Let's do that. Right. Before I forget, let's see. Let's talk to some dudes. Cool. Okay. So I've got a Congolese embassy. Gandhi. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Embassy. That guy's like, oh, like, hell yeah, you can. Gilgamesh probably won't, no. And he does. Cool. So I've got it in everybody's. Except for Gilgamesh, who does not like me. Alright, 1 to 2 more turns. Wow, this dude is all over my territory. Alright. Corinth needs housing. That's fine. Alright, Ephesus. Ephesus, Ephesus. Let's build that workshop. Get some production going up in this place. A lot of rumble, 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 isn't it? Alright, another great person. Great artist. Heck yeah, I'll take this great artist. Even if I don't have anywhere to put it. Let's buy an apostle. Whoa. Cool. Actually, let's buy a scout. Find apostle next turn. Run as Bosch. Come chill over here. Oh, look at that. Nice.
When a guy gets stabbed in the back and, instead of bleeding, he sings.
Hmm. Where did that? Oh, here it is. Okay, cool. Let's put that there. Do it. All right. Alright, let's do civil engineering. Send envoy. Alright, I've got two envoys to send. So I'm suzerain of Jakarta again, which is nice. Let's see if I can get Seoul. How do I know who's... So Germany's got 7. Alright. So I'll have 8. Boom. Shakalaka. Look at that. Just an apostle, which I will. Alright, Hieronymus Bosch can take a nap. The scout can explore. Alright. All right, let's see where this dude, let's see promotion. 2 extra times, heck yeah. All right. So I've got that one. Let's see here. Let's keep going this way, see what else I find. Alright, I'm gonna wait for the amphitheater to be done so I can remember to put some of these people in there, because I might not play for a while again after today. We're gonna see. And then after that, it is time for bed for me. Might be time to do another wonder. We'll see what the wonders can provide us. I'm just gonna write a note here. To build military and spies. Visas needs more housing. Nussels needs more housing, which they'll have soon. That was one of the ones I was going to think about building, but too late for that now. I can purchase an Inquisitor. Should I? Should I? Nah, I'll wait. Alright, Athens. Campus, cool. That's the next thing I had on my list for you. Plus two. Excellent. Look at this aqueduct. That's awesome. Send an envoy to, who is this? Berlin? Who did I just discover? Well, I definitely would like that. That. I think it's gonna be time now to start working on some military. Just to be on the safe side.
Improvement makes straight roads, but the crooked roads without improvements are roads of genius.
Not too much choice here. Let's go for nationalism, I guess. Right, Ephesus. Armory seems like a very smart choice. Spy, huh? All right, let's see. Let's start with the musketman. Let's do this. Confirm. Okay, two more turns.
Is to replace an empty mind.
Oh, right. Lots of things to potentially research here. Military tactics? Sure. Purchase a missionary. Let's see here. All right, let's go for money, I guess. All right. Let's An armory seems incredibly smart. Nussles. Okay. Let's build a necropolis. Okay. Let's go back to exploration. And over here, let's see. So now we have two writing slots. So let's find a writer. Let's transfer you to Corinth. Wait a turn. Right, I'm getting 6 tourists coming in. All right. Let's put some writing. It is known that man has 5 exterior senses. There's one. Oh, I think that guy got used up. Keep stealing my Jakarta suzerain status. Oh, shoot. I meant to transfer that guy over so I can finish up.
Tactics mean doing what you can with what you have.
Right. Banking. Let's see, we have a bank. Army lets me have a palace. It's just one turn, let's just do it. Oh, darn it, I forgot again. Good. Let Spain kill Samaria for me.
It is not that life assured.
Alright. He can be upgraded to Muscovy. Excellent. No upgrades for him. He can be upgraded to a pikeman. Excellent. You can come here, transfer to Corinth. You can get an upgrade. You can get an upgrade. You can get an upgrade. Let's choose our research. Navigation. Not necessary. Shipbuilding. Nope. Alright. Thinking it is. Huh.
He's got retainers. Simultaneum, huh?
No longer buddies with somebody. Oh, Philip. Okay. Production Athens. A zoo gives you amenities, but we're good on amenities for now. Library. Alright, let's see here. It's our Karra army. All current units get a promotion level. Alhambra. Two amenities for entertainment. Mount Summon St. Michelle. Two relic slots. Forbidden City. Culture. Hermitage. Great works of art. Wow, it takes a long time to build, though. Alright. Ooh, university has a housing slot. Alright, let's do... Alright, let me see here. Athens. Let's do... Library. Alright. Athens. Library. Uni. Then... Forbidden City. Okay. Let's fortify. 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 Write something.
Because she was so beautiful, they called her Princess Gold.
All right, good for me. All right. I think I'm out of slots, right? Yeah. Let's keep going this way.
Yeti tonda pova za tumwa yenganga zen. Ma mengi tweti longu kamusalu kieno kiambote.
Cool. Glad you like my religion spreading. Peace. Glad we're friends. Oh, I'm near the bottom of the map. Look at that. Scorpius. This guy is so happy about religion spreading. Thank you.
Our military has learned a way of
It is nationalism which engenders nations, and not the other way around.
Right. Cool. Build neighborhoods. Right. So he needs housing, so he can build a uni. Or he can do an aqueduct for two. Alright, let's do art museum. But let's see if he's actually, what would a spy cost? 11? Alright, let's do a spy. Spy. Then art. Art museum. Then university. Someone's built the Great Library, don't care. They really did put us all right next to each other, didn't they? All right. Athens, university time. Apostle, go this way. Time. Let's get a promotion somewhere, somehow. Sure. Tyranny of Sivs one more turn. It's practically 11:30 now. Kyoto is getting a lot of pressure for my religion. Yeah.
$100, that's your problem. If you owe the bank $100 million, that's the bank's problem.
I like that. All right, let's see here. Astronomy. Metal casting, why not? All right.
much as a maple leaf. That's pretty cool. All right. I've saved the game. And that's the end of it for tonight. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Eric. This has been Civ 6. I will see you next time. Bye.